And I see that it's only my mom who can give me that love apart from the Almighty. Yeah. The Almighty could have bring us into this world without parents. But he said that I have to bring this, my slave, into this world through something, and it has to be through a mom. We have to cherish our mom. Today, the only thing I can see that I could remember my mom is this, just this picture of my mom. Just this picture. Yeah. I hang it on my wall every day. I look at it. Yeah. I've been living all my life just to have that love, and I cannot find that love. Please, people out there who are watching me right now, please cherish your moms, because you might not have one again. Because if they are gone, they are gone. If they are gone, they are gone forever. And you will leave to say, had I known, and it's past and gone. And people out there who comes between moms and their daughters, please beware that whatever you do today, tomorrow, it will haunt you. It will haunt you. Please, always advise any child you see disregarding his or her mom. Talk to them. Advise them. Yeah. To love their mom. Moms are the best things in this world that you can achieve. Moms are the number one teacher in your life. He's your mate. He's your accountant. He's your police. He's your security. Your mom can do anything for you, and she will not regret it. Please love your moms. Moms are the best thing we can achieve. I wanted my mom to be here today. Yeah. I was growing up with so many obstacles. I've cried all my life. Until now, I'm crying for my mom. I'm still crying for my mom. And she will never come back to me. I always yearn for that feeling when your mom hugs you. Growing up with so many obstacles, you will cry. All my life I've been crying. I've been thrown out of houses. I've been sent out. If it was my mom will never chuck me out. He will never chuck me out. Yeah. She will have that sincere love. Even moms and children, they argue. But the love, the bonding is still there. It's still there. Yeah. All my life, I've been traumatized. still now I walk in the street, I do cry. I cry. Who do I cry to? Who can I lay my head on? Please, please, people out there, if you have one now, please cherish your moms. Hold on to your moms. Anything your moms wants, please do it for them before it's too late. Before it's too late. Yeah. To be an orphan is very painful. To be an orphan is very painful. Yeah. All my life, since I know myself, I've been crying. And I don't think that I'll be able to stop that cry. Yeah. You will live with your family, they will chuck you out in a broad daylight. You'll be roaming down in the streets, helpless, crying. You will see nobody out there who will help you, no one. Please, people, please, hold on to your moms. If you don't see your mom for so long, go and look for your mom. Know what they are going through, what they want. Before it's too late. Yeah. I wish my mom was here today. I'm just praying for her. I pray for her every day and all the moms who have passed away. When I see an orphan, a baby, whose mom has just delivered and passed away, I cry. Even if I hear the story, I cry. And I know that he or she will suffer. Yeah. No matter what, whatever the love they give you, it will not be the same as your mom. Yeah. Sometimes you go to bed without eating. They will beat you. They will do everything to you. That's the life of an orphan. You are nothing. You are a taboo. Yeah. You are the thief. You are the prostitute. Nobody wants you. Yeah. You are the liar. Anything you say, they say you are lying. Yeah. They don't want to listen to you. It's only your mom who can listen to you. Yeah. It's only your mom. When my mom passed away, I was nothing. Yeah. I was just about three and a half year old. She entrusted me with her sister, younger sister. Who doesn't know nothing, doesn't have nothing. But at least she have tried with me. She have tried her level best. Yeah. All his obstacles, he tried. He tried to make me what I am today. I'm not wealthy, alhamdulillah. But I'm wealthy. Yeah. Because I have my deen. And that's what's taking me. Yeah. And that's what's taking me with me. When I used to cry, I turn every corner. I don't see no one. I've been thinking, walking as a child. I said, why did my mom die? Has he done something wrong? No. Because it was her time to go. And Allah have already decreed it has to happen. I say, who is here today with me? My mom has gone, but Allah is here. Allah was here yesterday, and he is here today with me, and he will be tomorrow. He will be the one with me too. So why do I hold to that rope of Allah? He's the only helper. He's the only friend. He's the only giver. He's the cherisher. And he gives you what you want in your life when the time is permitted, because he has decreed everything. I'm pleading with you, my brothers and sisters, please, if your mom is alive, please do whatever you can to attain that love. Even if your mom yells at you, she doesn't hate you. She only wants what is best for you. Yeah. They want what is best for you. We do argue with our friends. We do argue with our partners. But we forgive them. So why, if we have a small row with our moms, why don't we forgive? Whenever your mom shouts at you, sit down and think, why did my mom did this? Every mom wants their child to be the best. Yeah. Out in the street, you will not get good advice. Nobody will give you good advice than your mom, your first teacher. Please, I'm still crying as an orphan. And anybody who see an orphan, please help, because you don't know tomorrow who will help you on the way. Yeah, you don't know who will help you on the way. Please, let us love our parents. Let us love our moms. Yeah. I'm praying to all the moms out there. Yeah. I'm praying for them to be more strong. Yeah. A mom will have a problem and hide it away from her children to see the smile on their children's face. She will be going through a lot, but she will hide it away from her children. That's the mom. Yeah. She can have one and give it to her children and stay empty-handed. Please, my dear friends, my brothers and sisters out there, please, please, I'm pleading with you. Whatever you can do for your moms, do it. Because this life is not long. Yeah, it's not long. And before it is too late, please, whatever you can do, do it. I'll stop my, I don't know what to say again. Please, love your parents as much as you can. Yeah, and I'm praying for my mom and all the moms who passed away, for Allah, the knower of everything, to remove all their sins and give them the highest status in Jannatul Firdaus. And all the departed souls, until we meet them, because we have to go, all of us have to go, everybody have their time. Thank you for watching.